and elaborately coded art of seduction, while also avoiding it. Yeah, eroticism is a symbol of passion, lustful and emotional storms, sexuality, sexual desires, dreams, and fantasies. Rococo erotica is the longing of, you know, something or other. So what is it named after, though?